Hey everybody, Star here. Gonna be busting out the Australian sniper rifle, taking it out into the field and killing some people with it. But first, I gotta explain this. I found it a little bit interesting and I got called out a whole bunch the last time I showed this gun at the end clip. People were saying, that's not how the Australian sniper rifle looks. It's not supposed to be all gold like that. That's stupid. And my favorite one in particular, Star, how dare you? As though I'm maliciously misleading people to make them think I have, like, a gun. First of all, Matte Fong 0 is something that I use. Matte Fong 1 is the way the game normally runs. You can see now, the sniper rifle with Matte Fong 1 on, the way the default game is, it's like a normal Australian sniper. That's just how it's supposed to look. That looks better. I'm really disappointed because I always run my game with that option turned on. You can see how the pyro's really shiny right there. Well, we're going to go back ahead and turn Matte Fong 0 on. And now, oh look, the pyro isn't shiny anymore. I like the way that looks a lot better, but it just destroys Australian weapons and turns them into these solid gold, ugly pieces of poop. I don't know what map this is, by the way. This is really spooky. Anyway, we're gonna get started off here on Snakewater, a map I actually really like sniping on. It's good to see that we have, you know, engineers already devoted to camping on Snakewater last. Like, this isn't a hard enough last to push. This team's probably never gonna lose, you know, just an observation, but we're gonna get out there. It's Skyle, you whatever, it's frickin' Snakewater. It's like one server in the world playing Snakewater. I wanna play some Snakewater. Can we do it? We're out here on mid, not captured second yet, with Ubers, and we got engineers on last. We're playing TF2 right now, guys. These engineers don't give a damn. Time has been added. That's my favorite thing in TF2. Is just sitting on last, waiting for your team to lose so you can feel relevant. He can't even put it down. Put down the sentry. How long you holding that thing? That's ridiculous. It's not like your baby. Put that thing down. Someone else's baby. Where are you jumping? Is he gonna jump up here? I feel like he wants to, but maybe couldn't execute in a 3D environment. Let this soldier go first. Maybe. I don't know what his deal. I don't really know what anyone's deal is right here. Let's just get the kill streak and get out. Is this a friendly? Okay, I don't know what you're doing either. All sorts of weird stuff going on right now. Nice sight line down here. A lot of places I really enjoy sniping on this map. This is one of them. I hit the fence. That's not a fence. What am I talking about? There, we're already on the 5 kill streak. We can take a look here that my sniper rifle is Singularity. 5 kills, it looks like nothing. It looks, oh, my eyes are like blinking a little bit. Ham is Discharge, which on 5 kill streak, that's my favorite one by far. It already looks like really cool at 5 kill streak. You don't need the 10 kill streak. Like, Singularity doesn't become even like a thing until 10 kills. What is this guy doing? I don't know, these scouts are spooking me. There's like dudes behind you should be fighting, jumping around all over the place. This heavy. There's a heavy there. Turn around. Turn. This is obviously a spy. Seriously, we're at 7 kills. Let's get that Singularity. Let's just get this over with. Let's get this done. And then I don't feel like I need to do it again. We could just do whatever. Okay. Scout here. The same spy who's gonna give me another kill. Trying to fight me when I got a ham in hand. A professional ham. A professional, genuine ham. Genuinely, I'm a professional. You gotta believe me. I'm a little bit scared about going in here, though. The one drawback to, of course, these killstreak weapons is you're scared to go in. Scout, please save me. Oh, I don't need no scout. He didn't even light me on fire. There we are. So now you can see Singularity actually looks pretty cool, but it takes a while to get there, and Discharge is just like, blah, 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 I'm always cool, blah, 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 like a jellyfish. Now we can just walk in. Now we just get in there. Demo man, gonna peep your head in. Cool, we're dead. Cool. Didn't matter to me anymore. Look at him trying to grab onto that hook. Engineers? Are our engineers still back here? We don't have a teleporter. Pyro is helping him with his fire axe. They're wrangling them. You know, we're pretty safe back here. You know, haven't been pushed back to last yet for however long I've been here. Don't have a teleporter, but you know, I feel like there are many sentries up here. We've got some stuff going on. Okay, now that I do have the kill streak I got at the one time, I don't really care. Like, I'm free to like go in. Are you a spy? Like, that definitely is one silly thing a lot of people complained about with these kill streak weapons, that it's like, Oh, Joe, you're just gonna have all these people hanging back that don't want to go fight people because, like, they're worried they're gonna mess up their kill streak? Yeah, I'm one of those people. Sometimes. But now I'm a little bit more concerned that I just don't have teammates. Like, there was the one heavy up there. Look how many red guys there are. Look where all the blue people are. It's a little bit hard to push forward as a sniper. We have the teleporter now. I'd like to confirm that we do, in fact, have the teleporter. It takes you to the truck that's right here. Eight. That's great. That's great. Like, in case they ever really need to, like, get to that truck, we've got it. No, you're not me. You don't have gold weapons. You're not me behind me. Trying to jump up on here. Just keep walking at me like it's gonna work. It ain't gonna work. Just get a rest. He's on fire. I don't need to headshot him. I need to headshot that guy, but he kind of... I'm really scared right here. Like, this pyro's just gonna walk up on me. No teammates. Scout's not a problem. Like, the scout isn't a problem. It's these other people that just want to freaking ham fight you. No. Oh, you gave up? You gave up on this already? You gave up on the dream of beating me while I have a ham? Like, he saw the ham and he was like, there's no way, no conceivable... Why is there a sentry here? What is with these sentry placements? Just putting it out the window? Like, at least he's moving that gear up. Our engineers ain't moving that gear up. Our engineers... we got this. We got this, guys. We got the teleporter back up for the truck. The truck teleporter's here. Don't worry about it. Like, if you ever need to go to this truck, and you're 10 feet away from this truck, like, that's the wheelchair access right there. You can get to this truck. He missed the heavy and got me. Heavy! It's like your responsibility now to, like, make sure he can't come kill me. I'm all sorts of flustered. You can't aim when you're flustered. Like, if you're flustered, don't even try. Heavy, turn this corner. Get up here. Help me out. Help me with this engineer. Help unfluster me. I shouldn't have backed up that much. I should, like, hit this guy. I can do it. The run is so bad. I'm so bad at this game. This engineer! I have to keep bringing it up. You see, because these are like check-ins. Like, every once in a while, you just need to check in on the guy and see if he is still pointing his Wrangler at, like, the same spot, waiting to be able to do something. I got news for you, buddy. Oh, let's lure the scout in. Maybe these engineers will, like, feel like they did something. No, he just, like, aimed it in this direction. He didn't want to come out here. Oh, did they get a kill? Did the engineers just get that kill? No, I don't think... I think, yeah, they did. They did. Very good. Very good. Very proud. Now let's see if I can actually poke at my head out here without dying. Probably not. Probably not. Is there a sentry down here? Yes, there is. It's on the health pack. You can't kill sentries when they're on health packs. They just get that regen. Medic. I can't hit shots, guys. Might just need to come back another day. You know, my best strategy, my best tip as the sniper man, if you're not hitting things, you feel like... Where'd this medic? Is your healing a spy the whole time? You were healing. You won't even heal me, and it's a spy you're healing! He wouldn't heal me, because he had to heal the spy. He had better things to do. Meanwhile, no, I'm not gonna go find another server. No. Why would I do that? What reason could I possibly have to go find another server? I can't hit this guy. I don't know what it is with these demos right now. I can't hit these guys. I can't hit anyone. My tip for sniper, if you've identified that you're not hitting shots you feel like you should hit, just play something else for a little bit. Just don't do it. Just, you know, take a break. Just go do something else. Whenever I, like, come back, I just do better. I don't even have to, like, practice. Practice usually does not help. Where is this spy? Where is this... He just backs... No, he got headshot. Okay, I don't know what... Is this, like, sentry still up here? Is that something I still need to worry about? No, no need to worry about you. Scouts aren't a problem. I'm telling you, scouts aren't a problem. It's all these people that are over here that you need to worry about. Not, I'm so spooked right now. It's so hard to even know what's going on. Got Ubers on the points. Just waiting for a spy to come into vision and stand completely still. I'm bumping this, like, kitchenware. Okay, we're going up. No, he got the health. And is he eating a sandwich? Scouts, no problem. Don't worry about scouts. Worry about this heavy who's, like, hasn't come... What is he doing? And there's a sentry there? Why can't our engineers move that gear up? Why are they just still sitting back here, moving their gear around? Yo, I'm adjusting. I got, you know, my boxes on. They're not feeling right. I gotta put the teleporter up here. I don't know what this is. Yeah, I can't, you know, see, the reason I don't want to leave too is I can't wait until Red Team actually pushes with that Uber and these sentries are just irrelevant. Where nothing they've done matters this whole time. Like, I almost don't want to headshot their medics so they can push in here and, like, just watch those sentries go down. Conveniently placed at the exact same spot. Like, dude, why do you even have a mini sentry? If we're going to evaluate this situation more than we need to, why is it a mini? You've been there for at least 10 minutes. You've had time to build 18 level 3s. I just don't understand what is happening. Medic using the syringe gun up here. Like, heal the soldier. Heal the soldier! Freaking sentry! Can shoot me from there! This is a mess, guys! This is a full-blown mess. Hey, where'd the sentries go? You see, this is why you need check-ins. This is why it's important. What happened to them? What destroyed the sentries and, like, instantly pushed us? I can't even get out here. Where are the sentries? They moved theirs up. It did really good. What happened to ours? That were on last this whole time. I don't know. Can I save, like, a replay? I can't save replay. Like, I would go back and check. It's really important to me to know what happened to those sentries. Unfortunately, I'm never gonna... Is anyone on mid? I don't know. Do we have sentries on mid? We do! It wasn't even a joke! There are sentries there! Why can't we have that NG? Like, what is a sentry? This is weird. What's this? Is this a sentry too? Is this a rock? What's this? What's this? What's this? I don't know the words. I feel like I'd be doing way better too on any class that wasn't sniper. Like, I'd love to run a train out here on scout, but I feel like there's a certain theme to this video that should not be broken. You know what? Theme broken. Theme, you know, technically not broken. I guess, you know, we're staying with strange professional Australian weapon star. Why do you have two of these? Why'd you just lag like that? I don't know, but I'm sick of this. I'm sick of, like, walking around as sniper and just, like, having dudes all running me. You know what? We have a medic, too. He's interested. Let's just go kill the people now. You know, whatever. We're gonna lose in 2 seconds. And there's a 5-kill streak. Within how long? And it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. Like, the engineers on last couldn't handle it. I'm going crazy right now. Uber, somebody! You're Ubering the other medic! What the frick? No. Just no. You know what? We don't even have second captured. That could be a part of, like, why we haven't won yet. Take a step back. Yeah, we got eyes. We got eyes, by the way. Don't have time to show the eyes. I have time to, like, kill, like, these monstrosities. Look at this pyro! You can't predict the movement! There's a certain point where it's not a game anymore. Where I just want to kill some people. You're not going back there. You're not running around. No, it's over. The game is over. It's done. We're just going to walk right up in here in the last and finish this once and for all. Like... I just feel like I need a solid ending to one game. Get out of this crazy server. Don't man. No. I'm done. Pretty sure yet. Soldier down. Just need to get in. Just please. Is that yeah, what? Okay, that was a sniper. And I think we're clear for takeoff. I think this is the lunar landing, if so to speak. Get out! Right here, soldier. He's running away! We win. I'm done. Peace out. Scout's laughing, but you're dead. Bye.
Whoa. Oh my fucking god. That's so dumb. Dude, you're just no-scoping people. Oh my god, that guy got wrecked.